for festive Kimberly here.
It's a stocking stuffer show, right? So, looks like we've got tickets for a trip to beautiful Mexico and a trip to Montreal! First, Kimberly, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Cancun, Mexico, and head to Playa del Carmen for a 6-night stay in one-bedroom accommodations at Acanto Playa del Carmen Trademark Collection by Wyndham. Surrounded by magnificent tropical gardens, this retreat is just steps from the beach. Daily breakfast and private round-trip airport transportation are included. And then second, you and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Montreal, Canada for a 6-night stay in an 1,100-square-foot vacation apartment with MTL Vacation Rentals, offering comfortable, fully furnished apartments centrally located in the heart of Montreal near tourist attractions. Daily breakfast and dinner plus a half-day sightseeing tour for two with private driver are included. Take it away, Drew!
Thank you, guys. This game is called Do the Math. Here's what you have to do. It's the price of the trip to Mexico plus $1,137 equals the price of the trip to Montreal. Or is it the price of the trip to Mexico minus $1,137 equals the price of the trip to Montreal? Mexico plus or minus $1,137 equals the price of the trip to Montreal.
Plus.
If you're right, you get both trips plus the $1,137.
Wow.
Here we go. Trip to Mexico, Cancun from L.A. It is $6,510 plus $1,137 should be $7,000. Yes. Kimberly, yeah. Go over there. More price you get. Someone up on the second half of the show. Don't go away.